pitch. Slightly cloudy and a little bit cool of a day, but otherwise beautiful day for soccer. Helena Capital hosting Butte all square at 0-0 late in the second half. Butte's going to break through as Bree Birkenbuehl finds the ball at her feet, fires. Now she's going to skate past the Capital goalkeeper as the Bulldogs go up by one with just over 20 minutes left to play. Capital not wanting to get shown up on their own turf. Just a few minutes later, Lillian Keaton shoots a pass across the middle to Ellie Stifler, who beats the keeper to tie it up at 1-1. Both Capital and Butte had a handful of opportunities to end this one, but neither team able to find the net. This one ends in a draw, 1-1. Now let's